Welcome to Network Marketing Pro. My name is Eric Worre. And this week I want to talk about a topic that is really important to people involved in network marketing because we are passionately devoted to learning and growth. Like no other organization on earth, we devour personal development content. We're readers, we're people who listen to podcasts, we're people who watch videos, and we're attending events, we're taking notes, and we're constantly learning, and we're constantly feeding our minds. But the message for this week is this: get out of your head and into action. Sometimes personal development without action becomes useless. Here's what I mean by that. How many people know someone who's very educated and they just keep getting more and more educated? They keep getting another degree and another degree and another degree and another degree. But they haven't taken that talent and knowledge and wisdom to the world. It's trapped in their head. And they keep learning and learning and learning, and that's fine. I mean, if that's something they want to do, that's fine. If it's really important to have all those initials behind their name, that's fine. But here's what I'm going to tell you. Learning is not going to create an income. Action is going to create an income. Learning is not going to grow a network. Action is going to grow a network. Learning is not going to create duplication. Action is what's going to create duplication. Now, that doesn't mean that learning isn't important. It has its place. We learn, we practice. We learn, we take action. We learn, we move. Guess where most of the real learning is done in network marketing? In the doing, in the action. Because you can study, you can read the manuals, you can watch the videos, you do all that stuff. Then you go do a presentation, you go, oh, okay. Next time I'll be able to do this, this, this. You go out there and you learn how to lead your team, and then you start leading your team. And you go, oh, here's this dynamic and that dynamic that I didn't understand. So the learning is in the doing. So don't get trapped in personal development thinking that you're making progress. Now, yes, you're developing yourself, but if you don't eventually take action on that knowledge, you don't take action on the learning, you don't take action on the personal development, it becomes lost. It becomes wasted. It becomes an exercise in futility. You're the most educated, undervalued person around. You have all the answers, but none of the income. You have all the answers, but you don't have the organization. You have all the answers. And I used to be one of those people, and I bet you know somebody in your organization. They know the ingredients to every product. They know every single part of the compensation plan. They know every answer to every question, but they haven't rank advanced in 4 years. That was me. I had all the answers, but I wasn't taking the action. I was hiding behind feeling good about having the knowledge, but I really didn't have the skill. So get out of your head and get into action. That's our show for this week. Hope you got value. If you know somebody who needs to hear this, please pass it on. Ladies and gentlemen, my wish for all of you is that you decide to become a network marketing professional, that you decide to go pro, that you decide to get out of your head and into action, because it is a stone cold fact that we do have a better way. Now let's go tell the world. Everybody have an amazing day, and I'll see you next time. Take care, bye-bye. Hey, my name is Eric Worre, and if you're involved in the network marketing profession, I wanna invite you to come to the Network Marketing Pro YouTube channel. Every week, we put out content on how you can become a network marketing professional. We have tips, ideas, strategies, interviews with million-dollar earners in the profession, interviews with global icons like Tony Robbins or Sir Richard Branson, lots of different things that we provide there absolutely free. Do yourself a favor, click on the link, subscribe to the YouTube channel, tell your friends to do the same, and I can't wait to see you there.